If someone told you that you could have a disease that, if left untreated, would lead to a shortened lifespan, blindness, wounds that wouldn't heal, and loss of limbs, you'd be very concerned. But if the same person told you that all these terrible results could be prevented with a few lifestyle changes, you'd be very interested to hear more. Hello, my name is Sam Cunningham, and today I would like to get you to think for a few moments about a disease called prediabetes. Prediabetes is a serious health condition where blood sugar levels are greater than normal, but not great enough to be diagnosed as type 2 diabetes. Today, I will explain the problem with prediabetes, the solution, as well as how to get Americans healthier and more aware of their chances to have prediabetes. According to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention and a website article titled 2017 Prediabetes, prediabetes affects 86 million American adults and children. The exact cause is still unknown, but it is more commonly found in individuals with a genetic history of diabetes and carry excess weight. The real problem with diabetes are the symptoms. Prediabetes are usually asymptomatic. That means that most of these, almost 90 million people, don't know they have the disease. According to WebMD.com, in an October 2016 article on prediabetes, most people do not know they have the disease until they progress into full-blown type 2 diabetes. Some cases do have darkening of skin over necks, knees, armpits, and knuckles. What can be done? What is the solution? If more individuals are aware of the possibility of prediabetes, including the importance of early diagnosis, then more people will be diagnosed and less will suffer the effects of full-blown diabetes. Diagnosis of prediabetes is simple through a few blood tests. Once diagnosed, the patient can be educated as to the lifestyle changes that they must accomplish to reduce the risk of the terrible suffering of type 2 diabetes. Lifestyle changes include weight control, exercise, and nutrition. According to an article on prediabetes written on the Mayo Clinic website, unless lifestyle changes are made, most people have type 2 diabetes within 10 years of having prediabetes. What can be done? Get the message out. Just telling the people you meet today about prediabetes will get the ball rolling. Your actions can help prevent individuals from developing the terrible effects of diabetes, which include loss of sight, loss of health, and loss of sight. In summary, today, I ask you to talk with friends, families, and neighbors about prediabetes. Encourage and support screenings in your community and workplace. But remember, get screened yourself, and maybe that the health you save may be your own.